Yo, yo, yo! Welcome back to the channel, guys! And we are back with another Roblox content. But this time, we are gonna be playing Blocks Fruit Days. Now, ang dami nag-a-advise sa akin na, kuya, maglaro ka ng Blocks Fruit. Because Blocks Fruit, I think, is one of the most famous games in Roblox right now. So, here I am, guys! Lalaroin na natin ang Blocks Fruit today. Blocks Fruit? What? Lalaroin na natin ang Blocks Fruit today, guys. And I heard this is a really cool game dahil meron din siyang PvP, no? Alright, guys. So, dito na tayo, guys, no? Grabe, ang laki ng character ko, min. And, hindi ko alam ano to. Create crew, maximum 21 characters. Creating a crew allows you to compete with other crews. So, anong meron dito, min? I think the first thing you need to do is kukunin tong quest, siguro. Ito siya, si Bandit Quest Giver. Paano to? Click Bandits. Defeat 5 bandits. Okay. So, I heard, guys, ang maganda daw dito sa game na to is yung PvP. So, I think ito yung mga bandits. Bandits level 5. So, ano yung una mong dapat gawin? Hulo. Hulo, hulo. Wap! 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 Attack! Wap! 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 Grabe naman to, man! 72 over 100. So, anong kailangan mong gawin pinakauna dito, man? Because, Wop! Grabe, napakangas! Wop! Oh my god, guys! Mag-comment kayo below, guys, kung meron kayong mga magandang advice para sa akin, guys. Because napaka-noob ko nito, guys. I'm a very noob starter. Sobrang starter pa lang ako, guys. And gagawin ko tong noob to pro series, man. Wop! Wop! Okay, level 2. So, ang sabi doon is papatay daw ako ng 5 bandits. So, meron na tayong napatay ng 3 bandits ngayon. Okay. So, mag-e-explore muna ako, guys. Sa episode na to, guys, mag-e-explore muna ako. Wap, wap! Okay, isang bandit na lang. Isang bandit na lang. We're now at 4 over 5 sa bandits. So, wap! Grabe, ang sa mga dash skills dito. Lululul. Wap, wap! Wap! Attack, attack! Yun! Okay. So, balik tayo dito. Paulit-ulit lang ba yung mga quest dito? Bandits ulit? Ganun lang ba yun? Ganun lang. Is that how you farm the game? Ganun lang ba yung pagpa-farm? Ah, ito. Q yung dash, control yung sprint. Control. Oh! Okay. Q. Woo! Wah! Wah! Grabe! Wah! 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 Attack! Wah! 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 Grabe, ang cool ng game na to. Wah! Atsa! Atsa! Ah, kaya pala ang dami na nagpumiyok ako doon eh. Kaya ang dami naglalaro nito, man. Maganda pala talaga yung ano niya, yung combat niya, no? Yung combat pala yung napakaangas dito, man. Lalo na pag meron ka ng skills, you know? Ang combat yung napakaangas dito. Pero I think ang mahirap dito is yung pag-grind, guys. So, wait, papatayin ko muna itong mga 5 bandits sa to. Pop! So, ano kaya yung pinakamagandang gawin, guys, sa yung first thing that you're recommended to do, no? Sa pagkaon mo talaga. And, nakita ko sa mga comment section, guys, no? Nakapanood ako ng mga content nila, Warrior nito. Ang in-advise ng mga, tao is yung, papalakihin mo daw yung black sprout mo, tsaka yung defense. So, merong inventory dito, guys. Anong meron dyan? Inventory. This menu will be used to store and load your items. Okay. Of course, walang laman, no? So, amazing. Wap! 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 Ano to? Miscellaneous. Set spawn point. Ah, okay. So, dyan ka magsaspawn pag namatay ka. Blocks fruit dealer. Buying here will grant you the powers of a blocks fruit build, not a physical fruit. Buy a new fruit will directly replace your existing one. Purchasing a fruit with Robux will allow you to swap for it at any time. So, magkano ba yan? Bomb, spike, natural, at puro out of stock. Ilan ba yung pera ko? 1-3, elemental, ooh, magma, ooh, beast, ooh, grabe. So, ito pala yung mga binibili nila ng mga fruits, man, 250,000 flame, ooh. Okay, okay. So, kailangan mo mag-grind dito para mabilis. Katana and cutlass, katana, beginner katana. Purchase. Oh. Oh! May sword na ako! What the heck? May sword ako! What? Wait, paano ilabas yung sword? Paano? Hello? Number 2? Ah, number 2? What? What? Wow! Wow, amazing. Ito, stats. Okay, may stats tayo. So, yun yung advice nila, guys. Defense daw tsaka Black Sprout. So, lalagay ko na lang to lahat sa defense. Kasi wala pa akong Black Sprout, 'di ba? So, defense na lang muna. Tama din naman 'yun, 'di ba? Tapos sa shop. Ano meron dito, men? XP boost. Grabe, ang mahal mo XP boost. What the heck? 99 Robux? Huh? Money, so pwede kang bumili ng money. Mag-comment kayo below, guys, kung ano yung pinakamagandang mga game pass sa game na to, no, sa Black Sprout, para malaman ko din kung ano yung maganda. So hindi pa ako familiar dyan, guys, hindi ako bibili ng mga game pass, guys. Ang gagawin ko lang is magpa-farm lang ako sa episode na to, guys. Tignan natin kung hanggang saan ako dito sa wap wap. Ang ganda ng animation, man. Wap, rush, rush. So paano pag mag-rush tayo nito tas rush tayo nito? Wow, pwede pala yun. Amazing. Wow. Level 8. So yun, farm pa rin tayo ng farm. I think magpa-farm muna ako, guys. Kukunin ko tong quest nito. Bandits. Yun, confirm. Okay, quest accepted. Okay.
One eternity later.
Okay, guys. So kanina pa ako nag-grind, no? And I'm already level 18. So, siguro ang gagawin ko dito, guys, is alam kong weak, sobrang weak nitong Black Sprout na meron dito. Pero as a newbie, no, as a new player, gusto ko siyang bilhin. So, paano ba siya bilhin? Paano ba bumili dito? Purchase fruits will directly replace your current fruit. Paano ba ito bilhin? Kasi meron siyang 5,000 dito eh. Gift? View? Ano ba ito? Ah, ito! Yun! Ah, ito, number 3! Snipe! Ano yun? Ano ba ito, men? Okay. V. What the heck? Okay. Wow. So, yun pala yun. So, paano pag in-increase ko ang aking Black Sprout dito, guys? Paano pag ginawa ko tong 31? Okay, 31. Uy, what the heck? So, Z. Boom! Lumakas yung Black Sprout ko, men. Oh, nice. So, ang gagawin natin, guys, is try natin pumunta sa kabilang island, no? So, click natin to. Kunin natin yung speedboat. You don't own a game pass. Grabe naman, hindi para pwede yun. Okay. Okay, okay. So, nag-explore ako kanina dito. So, alam ko meron ditong ano eh. Maliit na barko. Dingy. Maliit naman ang barko na to. Yay! Grabe, napaka-noob ng karakter ko, men. Men, kawawa ako, men. I'm so noob. Grabe. Sige lang, guys. Lalakas din tayo, guys. Balang araw, lalakas tayo. So, dito na tayo sa jungle. Okay, sinasabi niya pala kung ano, kung nasa na tayo. So, jungle. So, meron itong isang character. Pwede ko siya patayin. You can. Player died recently. Okay. Monkey, level 14. Kaya ko ba ito, man? Wap. Wap. Boom. Okay. So, pwede ba akong, hindi ako pwedeng umatake. So, normal attack lang pala talaga is yung sword. Wop, 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 wop. Okay. Okay, yo! Mr. Adventurer, please give me quest. Monkeys, gorilla, gorilla, king. Okay, monkeys muna tayo. So, $800 reward, 2,000 XP. Yup, yup. Okay, nice. Uy! Namatay ako. Wala. Nabot ako nandito. Ay hala, hindi ko, oh my god, hindi ko naset yung spawn point. Sayang. Napupunta sa malayo yung ano eh, yung kalaban. Huwag mo ko patayin. Uy. Mapapatay niya ba ako? Ending PvP. What? What? Wait, ha? Huh? Walong nyo. So, nandito ba yung mga gorilla, men? Ah, ito pala yung gorilla, men. Ito pala yung gorilla, oh. Dito yung gorilla king, oh. Yan, oh. Aray ko! Aray ko! Aray ko! Yo! Hey, gorilla man! What's up? Ay! What? Aray ko! Aray, 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 aray! What? What's up? X. Ah! Pwede mo siyang i-grind ng ganito, guys. Oh, snipe. Boom! Aray, 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 aray! Visit! Wah! Tumama! Snipe. Ano ba yan? Aray! 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 Ah! Nilagyan talaga nila ng ganun? Ah, hindi ko yan kaya, man. I don't have HP. Gorilla! Ay, Gorilla King! Mamatay ka na, man! Okay. Ah, ganun lang. Okay. Forward, then atras. So, Z ako, then atras. Ah, ganun lang. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. What the heck? Bro! Walang niya! Bro! Wait, ha? Huh? Huh? Oh! Ah, nasi-share yung XP. Oh, okay. Nasi-share pala yung XP, man. What the heck? Okay, that's good to know. Okay, so... yan na muna siguro ang ating episode 1 for Bloxfruit, guys. So, mag-comment kayo, guys, ano yung mga advice na may bibigay niyo sa akin bilang isang noob dito sa game na to, guys. And also, if you wanna add me, yung pangalan ko dito is The Jason Gaming. Paano ko ba malalaman yung pangalan ko dito? Ayun, oh. The Jason Gaming YT. So, ano to, sa kabilang account ko to kasi yung main account ko is para yun sa, or yung isang account ko is para sa Weapon Fighting Simulator, guys. So, of course, mag-upload pa rin ako ng Weapon Fighting Simulator, but just to also try out other games, nag-try ako sa Bloxfruit kasi ang dami talagang nag-request nito. So, I hope you like this video, guys. If you want more Bloxfruit contents, don't forget to like this video so I will upload more Bloxfruit content, guys. And don't forget to subscribe if bago ka dito sa akin channel. And see you on the next video. Let's go!